I'm Toshiki Yokoyama from the University of Tokyo. Today, I will introduce Momiji Graph Genome Browser. Among many applications that genome graphs can empower, I focus on the representation of genomic rearrangements. First, I will develop the Genome Graph Browser for advancing the research. Structure variation, SV, is characterized as deletion, insertion, duplication, inversion, and translocation. And it is known to have substantial impact on evolution, genomic disorder, and gene regulation. But interpretation of SV from sequence data has been challenging because existing genome browsers have a limitation for visualizing a large scale or nested SV. To address this problem, I introduced Momiji, modular multi-scale integrated genome graph browser. Momiji is named after Japanese name of maple. There are three key features. First, Momiji enables to compare between a personal genome and a recurrent genome using genome graph visualization. Second, Momiji can reveal large-scale or nested variants easily. Last of all, Momiji integrates multi-scale view for easy manual screening and inspection. Then, I will show you a demonstration. First, I will describe a simple example using sequential map integrated in Momiji. This example shows the deletion. The black line indicates the reference genome, and the colored line indicates the personal genome. And each rectangle means a node, a piece of DNA sequence. And the black line is on three nodes, but yellow line is on two nodes. So this yellow line indicates a deletion. And we can also validate this variant using, I want to play this. Yeah, please. Okay, thank you. This is the demonstration. This deletion is also validated by read alignments. This many thin lines. And the next example is duplication. And duplication is also supported by looped read alignment. And the last one is inversion. Inversion is the same. All pictures excluding captions are automatically generated by Momiji from SV dataset.
Next slide. Yes. In addition to the simple example, I will explain the analysis workflow on Momiji. By selecting a variant from a list of FV shown in this figure, then the whole picture of the variant is displayed on graph view. This example describes a nested variant. A large brown inversion includes orange and red insertions. Such a complex one can be also visualized in Momiji. Thank you. As you see, Momiji is a web-based tool and you can easily access from even a laptop. XZ file and GAN file of VG are required as input in backend server, but they can be converted from an SV dataset and read alignment. Client modules are implemented by TypeScript and React, and the layout of the modules is customizable. So, Momiji provides a novel visualization for large scale and nested structure variants. And I have already published Momiji in GitHub in MIT license. Docker image is also available. Collaborators are welcome. Also, to make Momiji more useful, I'd like to discuss standardization of future reference genome graph and how to integrate genome graphs and genomic annotation. Thank you for listening.